I'm fighting the president right now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Ralph Rodino, please give it up for Mr. Norman Siegel.
Here for a few reasons. First, I'm here for Rob. Robin's a very special person. Most of you probably know that. But for those who don't, she's smart. She's tough. She's passionate. Read those books. All those elements of being part. Smart, tough, and compassionate comes out almost every day. She's courageous. Not easy to write a book. Not easy to tell a story. Is anyone who's ever done that? Junior and I were talking about that a little while ago. It's very painful. You go back in time, and you have to tell the truth about what happened. It's very painful. Junior's talking about what she went through, various penal institutions in the state. It's very painful. And it stays with you the rest of your life. It changes. Because the way you were brought up, the way you were taught, the way it's supposed to be, ain't the way it is. And then when that reality sets in, the question is, what do you do? Do you accept it? Hell no. Do you challenge it? Yes. Robin, in her book, is challenging the status quo and challenging the system. And for that, let's give her a big round of applause. Second, I'm here to talk about prisons. I went down to Brooklyn, went to junior high school, Brooklyn College. The day I was asked to go back to Brooklyn College, but they never asked me to come back once I went out. Talked to the young people about civil rights. And so today's an interesting day for me, because when I was in the South, I was part of the Southern Civil Rights Movement. And I say Southern because we up here, up South, we haven't had our civil rights movement yet. We haven't had our civil rights movement in America yet. Civil rights movement like King and Snick and SLC, and I went in 66 Mississippi, and Georgia, and Alabama.